Construction News Tracker is presented by Caterpillar and produced by forconstructionpros.com. Major industry economists have weighed in on a report by prospects for the construction industry in the months ahead, and each has a positive spin. ABC Chief Economist Anirban Basal notes that 2018 finished with strong infrastructure investment, and he sees that trend continuing with significant spending growth in the months ahead. Likewise, AGC Chief Economist Ken Simonson, who cited the 6% growth in 2018 for construction spending and foresees that continuing, though a bit less than last year. ARTBA Chief Economist Allison Primo Black says that public highway, street, and related investment is expected to rise from $63.4 billion to $66.5 billion in 2019, as other construction sectors will also rise. IMA market forecasters believe the industry will continue to surge ahead, bolstered by the need for a federal infrastructure plan in 2019. However, Dodge Data, which reported that in the 2010 U.S. markets with the highest construction starts value in 2018, 4 gained activity while 6 declined. Dodge Chief Economist Robert Murray says for 2019, the economics might not be as strong for commercial and multifamily starts as what occurred in 2018. The latest Dodge Data Momentum Index rose 4.7% in January to 157.7 from a revised December index of 150.6. That index reflected similar gains for institutional building up 5% and commercial building up 4.6%. The Dodge Index is a monthly measure of the first report for non-residential building projects in planning, which leads construction spending for non-residential buildings by a year. January's positive reading is consistent with the monthly average for the second half of 2018. The latest analysis of U.S. Labor Department statistics by AGC show construction employment expanded by 52,000 jobs in January, putting the industry as a whole up 338,000 jobs for the year, a 4.7% increase over 2017. Non-residential construction employment grew by 28,600 net new positions, while construction unemployment rose to 6.4%, up 1.3% from December's revised number. AGC Chief Economist Anirban Basal said the employment numbers are exceptional and indicates that more people are being persuaded to participate in the strongest labor market in a generation. Basal said as construction job totals surge higher, it comports neatly with elevated backlog and the notion that a strong economy continues to create fresh opportunities for contractors. Speaking of contractors, World of Concrete 2019 exceeded expectations across the board as it concluded its 44th show. This year's exposition drew over 60,000 industry professionals and featured more than 1,500 exhibitors, 259 of them new, showing off their wares over 776,000 square feet of space at the Las Vegas Convention Center. Construction costs remained elevated compared to a year earlier, despite a decline in December. AGC reporting that a steep fuel price drop in December was offset by higher costs for other materials and services as the price index for new building construction outpaced the index at the end of the year, leaving some contractors caught off guard for higher costs in 2018. Overall, the producer price index finished 2018 3.7% higher than in 2017. AGC Chief Economist Ken Simonson said officials may be forced to scale back infrastructure projects due to continuing higher costs, while many privately financed projects may no longer pencil out if construction costs continue to rise. Amazon has decided to pull out of its planned New York City campus following reports of extensive political resistance. The $3 billion incentive-based effort to create 25,000 new jobs for the Long Island complex even fell short of labor union wishes. Amazon says it'll continue with plans to build a second headquarters site in Northern Virginia, but will not look any further to replace the New York City site. If you own a Dodge Ram pickup truck, pay attention. Fiat Chrysler is recalling nearly 574,000 Ram trucks due to a steering problem. being recalled are 2013-17 Ram 3500, 2014-17 Ram 2500, and 2014-17 Ram 3500 chassis cabs. Fiat Chrysler says it's found a steering linkage problem that could separate after time, resulting in the steering loss to the pickups. If you own one of these Dodge Ram pickups, contact your dealer. Meanwhile, Ford Motor Company recalling 1.48 million F-150 pickup trucks due to a transmission problem that causes the vehicle to suddenly downshift into first gear while in operation. The Ford recall covers all F-150 model years 2011 to 2013, equipped with a 6-speed automatic transmission. Dealers will update the powertrain control system for the fix. In closing, most people can stay motivated for 2 or 3 months. A few people can stay motivated for 2 or 3 years. But a winner can stay motivated for 30 years, or as long as it takes to win. This is Construction News Tracker, looking over the industry that makes the world a better place, presented by Caterpillar and produced by 4 Construction Pros. Follow us on social media at Twitter using hashtag Construction News, YouTube at 4 Construction Pros, and on Facebook at /4Construction Pros, as the streaming web never ends.
Construction News Tracker is presented by Caterpillar and produced by 4ConstructionPros.com.